Did you know that in Christine? Stephen King's popularity was such at the time that the film went into production before the book was even published.